y'all, welcome in or welcome back to the channel. I'm Tasia. If you don't know, now you know. And you are now rocking with Tasia Chard'e. So today is Vlogtober day 19. It's Thursday and it's a lot to do today. So let me just get straight to it. So first thing, I stay stuttering. Just got out of my last class of the day. So it's another day party today that started at 2. So I'm gonna be fashionably late because my class didn't end until 3:15. And I'm about to meet up with Layla and her cousin Sharia, so we can go there. And then after that, ends around like 6, I think. After that, there's the performance by Key Glock tonight at 9. And we have to go to the convention center. But I'm just now finding out that it's called the Red and Black Affair, which I was, obviously you gotta wear red and black, right? But the theme is prom night. So like, they're expecting us to get really dressed up. So I have to go all the way back home to get some dressy stuff because I didn't bring that, because who thought the theme would be prom night? So yeah, I have to go home after the day party and get a change of clothes. But then after the Key Glock show, the Red and Black Affair, is the pajama party, which got pushed back, which was good, from 11 to 3, because we won't get out of the Red and Black Affair until like midnight. So luckily, I mean not luckily, hopefully we could pull up to the pajama party around like 1 and got like what, 3 hours to party. So that is what we're doing in today's video. Hopefully Layla and Sharia are pulling up soon because I'm ready to get the ball rolling. But yeah guys, that's the tea for today. My classes were pretty good, I guess. It's just that macroeconomics teacher, she's so unorganized, and then she'd be mad at us when she's like the reason why. But it's homecoming and homecoming's almost over. So once homecoming's over, the semester is basically over. So it's really wraps for her. I don't care. Won't have to see her face ever again. And God knows I don't want to see it. But yeah guys, next time I see you, I'll be with Layla and Sharia and we will be getting ready to get turned. So love y'all, see y'all later. All right guys, we at the mall cause we hungry. And we are getting Chard'e and wings. Oh, hi. Y'all know what y'all want? Okay. I know what I want. Okay, can I get the regular Chard'e combo? And then can I upgrade it to the bacon and ranch cheese fries? And that's it. Can I get a Sprite? What y'all getting? That was a good Sprite. But anyways, y'all, the Project Thursday day party did not go as planned. We got there like, you know, fashionably late. What time we got there?
Like four.
And people was there, but then it looked like everybody was leaving. So I asked these one girls, so I was like, hey, y'all leaving? And they was like, yeah, it's lame. And then what else did they say? More of the story, they said it was lame. And I'm sad that I spent $10 on a ticket. I really just wanted to go because the flyer said that they had honey jerk chicken, then they had cabbage, mac and cheese, and candy. That's what I was going for, but didn't even get that.
Hey, when do y'all walk for me?
Where are you going? Oh, okay.
Ooh, look at the fries, but look at the gyro though. It look kind of plain because I don't eat all that extra stuff, but it's really good, just trust me. Hey, look what Layla got though. Okay, that look like some good chicken now, okay? And Sharia got the same thing as me, period.
So we are in, what's this store called? Charlotte Russe. So we can get dresses. Well, I got a dress, but I got some new pajama pants because why not? It's only $8. And I might get these. But then they also got a whole bunch of other ones. Let me show y'all. Okay, these is Bratz.
Still in the Bratz.
I don't really do Rick and Morty. So that's a no for me.
No, they don't even have my size.
They don't?
All they have is large.
For real? They don't got none of our spots. So, Bratz is giving a no because they're only large. Okay, y'all, so we are about to go into the red and black affair, right, guys? You gotta get out so everybody can see. But, so I did a little bun, some little fluffy edges, a red dress, and these little shoes, and my puffer jacket because it's cold, but then I got my chain on, my earrings. Yup. Okay. Period. Let's start from here. Yup. Get into it. Yeah. So we about to go inside and see Mr. Glock. So I'ma record for y'all. Y'all know I am. It's the light for me. Don't look at my edges too hard, guys. It's giving. I could pull. But it's cold for that. So put my jacket right back on. See y'all when we inside. Cause we gotta walk like 2 minutes or whatever. So yeah.
We go, 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 we go,
Y'all, it's me. I'm just here to wrap up the video for y'all because I know it ended a little bit abrupt, so I just wanted to explain that and like kind of recap the red and black affair because I really had a good time at the red and black affair. Key Glock, thank you for coming out. WSSU, you did your big one with the red and black affair. I just wish that it wasn't prom night theme. I just feel so out of place in this attire that I was wearing, but I mean, it looked cute. We all looked cute, so I appreciate it. That was fun. But the after party after the red and black affair, which was the pajama party, by the time I got there, it was shut down. There was like 8 cops. And basically, I guess the security started fighting with the people who were in line. And then it went from fists being thrown to mace being sprayed and cops being called. So by the time Tasia got there, there was no party. Tasia just went home. Other than that, I really had so much fun. Even just going to the mall and getting some food, because y'all know I like to eat. That was a ball for me. But anyways, bye y'all. Love you.